Hi, I'm here with Kierston Coleman. So, since the beginning of quarantine and COVID-19, do you feel like your emotional health has depleted?
I wouldn't say depleted, but I would say strengthened, because I feel like before quarantine, like, my emotions were always like everywhere. There was never a set emotion, but I feel like my maturity helped me develop like more emotional stability.